Hi, this is where our last video left off. This is North Cove, aka Washaway Beach, and I'll show you why in a minute. It's called that. This is the old highway for 105. So let's give ourselves a spin and I'll show you why it is known as Washaway. My Aunt Wilma owned a house about 4 miles straight ahead about 40 years ago, so you can see how quickly the erosion has happened. They've done a few documentaries about this place. It's a really weird phenomenon why it's happening. I'll show you farther up the coast where it's going on still and their efforts to stop it. I mean, it is beautiful, but so many houses lost. Right over there is where I shot the last video. It's just amazing what Mother Nature can do. They've been using these to stop the erosion. We're actually having fun when we come back closer to the beach. Growth on the beach, which means the erosion is slowed down some. Thank you. that's as far as we're gonna go today. I'm still recording. As you can see by the trees that are slowly falling over, that the erosion is still happening, but not at a alarming rate anymore. Thanks to the boulders they've put out, they've kind of slowed the process down. Thank you.